Hey friends, now we'll see how to set a password to your Outlook homepage like this. Go to your Outlook homepage, which will appear like this. Go to Files, Account Setting tab, go to Data Files, click on the email ID, go to Settings, change password. If you don't have any old password, then keep it blank. Put the new desired password. Click on OK. Close the tab. Ready to go? Here is your password protected file. Thank you.